So hi everyone, it's like midnight on Sunday morning and I have a book to read for school tomorrow. I actually have two books to read, but I'm editing this instead. So I realize that yet again I forget to do like an intro or something to tell you guys what's going on. So I just watched everything that I had, so now I know what I'm doing. So basically since this was vacation, we didn't have rehearsal at school. First, I was really awkward vlogging on Thursday because I realized my camera does not have as good of quality as my iPad does. So I was like, okay, maybe if I try vlogging with my iPad. But then I realized it's really awkward vlogging with an iPad when you're just like carrying it around. So, on Thursday I went back to my camera. Basically, first, I'll show you guys a bit of Waiting for Life. Forever Yours, that's what it's called. So here's a bit of that. Mama Will Provide, which that was great. Our Asaka is perfect. And and you guys will be able to tell, like, first thing, she loves the role. You've never been away from this, you child. You're gonna need a companion. A fish has got to learn to swim on land. Yeah! Woo! On Thursday. On Friday, I learned choreography with most of the cast, and the leads, they worked on their solos, so I didn't get to see that because they were far away in their own world of leadiness, and so hopefully Eponine got some of that. I don't know if she did or not. But basically, the rest of us, we learned the choreography for We Dance, which is the opening number of Once on This Island, and it's really good. Everybody picked up on it really fast, so I'm proud of everyone, and it's just so much fun. So I'm really excited for you guys to see it.
This is recording, right?
Yeah. Okay, so I just found out that I'm learning choreography. I am not ready for this. I mean, I'm wearing leggings. That's a good sign, but I mean, I'm also wearing, like, fake Uggs. So I'm going to learn a bunch of choreography, and this will be interesting, because I can't dance like that. Adventure around the place, and there was a lot of thunder and lightning, so we were waiting for that to show you guys the extent of the storm that Agwe created for us. So we were sitting on the stairs, and then we heard our director, so we just ran downstairs, and Eponine didn't tell me that this is where our director was probably going to go, so I'm like, why did we run all this way? Come on, Eponine.
We're waiting for lightning. Okay, there's thunder right now. So let's see how soon there will be until lightning. Let there be a car. I'm giving up on this. Although I feel like the minute that I turn it off, it's going to be a huge lightning. Just because that's what always happens to me. This is my life. Lightning. I'm trying to think of a song lyric that involves lightning. Well, there we go.
And then we ended the week with one of our favorite cast bonding things, or at least one of my favorite cast bonding things, what we call Froyo Friday. We all go to our local frozen yogurt place, and we just eat a ton of Froyo. It is great.
Right now, we're like cast bonding over frozen yogurt. So like, look at us. We're all so close, we're all best friends.
We're just gossiping
about people out of school and how much everyone hates us. You know, the usual conversation between us.
Where does this go?
YouTube.
Oh my god, hi!
How do you think rehearsals are going so far?
I have food in my mouth.
How do you think rehearsals are going so far?
What?
I don't think it's good.
Hi. I had a question.
Okay.
How do you think rehearsals are going so far?
I think they're going well.
Yeah.
Like, we get to, like, flop around, like, a bunch of, like, small dogs not knowing how to dance, but you know what? That's a
okay, my dad's
mosquitoes!
I think that's a good place to end this week's vlog.